Bruno filled the right field void left by Dwight Evans, and he brought a bat that had produced 20 or more home runs for 8 years. And Bruno made an impact right away, most emphatically on May 19th against Minnesota. He goes deep toward right field.